the creator and the grandmother of all life, know how to give good gifts. They are the ones our ancestors trusted on the journey towards home, carrying sacred flame. In earth wisdom and faith, they carried sacred fire from place to place as they followed the pole, planted at night that leaned, pointing the direction of our migration. Always the people carrying fire, ready to travel in morning light, the sun in its place. It traveled with us nights, beneath the fire of stars and moon, beneath far galaxies and falling stars, the turning wheel of constellations, turtle in our sky, the ones called deer and wolf, the tribal fire set down beside the night shine of animal eyes, the sounds of locusts, and by day, beneath the flight of eagles, alongside the journeys of deer, bear, and elk. In dark times, yet an ember burned, a stick of kindling, as if the fire alone knew it was a map we would one day follow back to our source. Our fire opens the sky. We are trusted to keep that fire strong. It illuminates the darkness of history, lighting the path for those who hold it. It is made to burn bright, lighting the path for those who will follow. Creation has placed within each of us a fire, like the sacred fire carried by our old ones. This fire will seek us out, call to us.